What does a turkey say? Gobble, gobble, gobble. What does a turkey do? Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. What does...
Good morning, Richland High School. Thank you for viewing RAM TV and happy Thanksgiving.
Today is Tuesday, November 21st, 2012.
The varsity football team will face Forest Hills on Friday at 7 p.m. in Mansion Park in Altoona. This is the District 6 AA final game. Tickets to the game will be on sale in the athletic office morning until noon today.
Adults are $6, students are $3.
All tickets will be $6 at the gate and no passes are accepted.
Please be aware that this is a District 6 game. Certain rules apply. Artificial noisemakers are not permitted. Waving of towels is permitted. Signs must be in support of our team, and face paint is limited to school insignias on cheek.
An officer from the Navy will be available to interested students in the cafeteria at lunchtime on November 28th.
There will be a student fan bus going to the District 6 football championship game on Friday, November 23rd against Forest Hills. Sign up in the main office by Wednesday at 10 a.m. Cost is $5. Bus will depart the high school at 5:30 p.m.
Treasures for Children tags are in. Pick up your tag off the Charlie Brown tree in Mr. Winterine's room, D112. Put your name, child's name, and tag name in book on podium. The Salvation Army requests the gifts be left unwrapped.
There will be no after-school math tutoring on Tuesday, November 27, 2012. Starting Wednesday, November 28th, after school, tutoring will be as follows. Mondays and Wednesdays, 9th through the 12th.
9th through 12th grades only. Tuesdays and Thursdays, 7th and 8th grades only. Congratulations to Mrs. Costlow's homeroom. They're this year's 7th grade Lion Soccer Champs.
The SAD Coin Harvest fundraiser ends today. Please help contribute with your loose change at home so that we can raise enough money to bring a very funny comedian / psychologist speaking on your national high to Richland High School.
Attention juniors and seniors, our Christmas candy and fruit fundraiser is underway. Orders and money are due in the guidance office not later than November 27th. Pickup and delivery date is December 14th.
Cinema Club will be meeting next Tuesday. We will be viewing The Blind Side. Everyone is asked to attend. The officer election results are as follows. President
Caitlin Thomas.
Vice President Tessa
Selensky.
Treasurer
Robert Newsom.
Secretary
Haley Williams.
Dues of $5 are due at the next meeting. If any other student is interested, see Mr. Jacobs for details.
As always, please check the school bulletin and Power School for all announcements.